First time people, firsttanktv.com. Just going to do a few close up videos of the fish. Just while I've got a decent camera. Like to see them a bit better detail. This is the Egyptian mouth brooder female. That's the one I've got fried from already. This is an Agazizi, a Pistogramma Agazizi male. It's got beautiful colours. And here's the female. Here's my two angelfish, both are females, they lay eggs all the time, which is a pain in the ass because they get really aggressive. This one's my favourite, but here's the panda, dwarf female. I really like the colours on this. If it would sit still. I've still got a little bit of growing to do, but this is my Pistogramma cacatoides female. She's grown well, starting to colour up, but she's still got a lot of growing to do before she's at breeding age. But hopefully I'll get some fry off them as well, because they're really nice. These are the platies that I've bred already. These are the babies from them, and this one is pregnant. And here's the other, another two of them. The one on the left's one I bred as well. Looks like she might be getting pregnant soon as well. Or Congo Tetra. This one's the male, and that's the female just went by. The female's got a lot shorter fins and stuff, and the male's got a kind of blue coloration. I quite like them. I wasn't even going to buy them, it was my girlfriend that said to get them. I thought they looked like crap in the shop, but they look great in my tank, I think. Here's the big boy, Egyptian mouth brooder male. It's got really great colours. It's chasing the female a wee bit just now. She's wanting to breed again. It never really takes a territory, you just kinda, the full tank is your territory. Here's my bronze quarries. There's nothing about, there's one over here as well. I've got four. Quite like them because they're really active. Compared to my other quarries. The pistol cacatoides just try to bite his tail off. Here's my two bristlenose. This one here's the male, with his distinctive bristles on the nose. He's about 5 inches, so he's fully grown, but the female's all about 2.5 inches. And she's got like very short bristles on her nose. This is the zebra watches. That's the best shot I can get. I can't really hide quite a lot, and they're very fast. These are X-ray tetra. I've got a shoal of 6. They're really nice. I think a lot of mini piranha with our mouth, where their mouth goes. My wee zebra Daniels, two females of them. I've had these since I got a tank, about a year and a half ago. These are the very first fish I got. They're always really active. And a better shot of the bristlenose female. These are a great plec because they don't get very big and they're reasonably cheap. This is my gold ram male. The female's in my fry tank just now because it got beaten up there quite a bit. Don't know how well you can see, it's really reflective. It's starting to colour up and get red fins and stuff. It's starting to grow. This is the panda male, hiding, can't really get a good shot of it. It's a really nice fish. Oh, now he wants to pose for the camera. This is my cacatoides male. He's one of the best males I've ever seen. Really amazing fin. I had to actually feed them to get him out. Been hiding in here. Just let you watch the tank for about 30 seconds or so. comment, rate, subscribe.